Teodora was a woman who used her charm, her diamonds, and her intellect to escape the horrors of war. She whiled her way through Europe, and in the port of Lisbon, she boarded a ship that took her to a new life in America, by way of Cuba. During her journey, she fell in love, divorced, married, and bore two sons. Teodora survived against the odds and made a home for herself and her family in the country she loved, America. Teodora looked over the balcony of her suite on the 8th floor of the Hotel Nacional de Cuba. She could hardly believe the magnificent vista that she was viewing. Beneath her were suntanned bodies of beautiful American women and men. She could not help staring at them. They looked so healthy and free. Free was the word that stuck in her mind. Somehow she could smell and taste the texture of freedom as it came up the 8th floors of the luxurious, elegant Hotel Nacional. There were three truisms about Teodora. She loved her two sons, she had loved her husband Saul, and she adored America the beautiful. She represented the only things that were worth living for, freedom and love. For that, survival was the only way to lead a life of a wandering refugee.
Take the voyage with Teodora in the new novel by best-selling author Steve Pieczenik.